Okay, so G banjo. Not the same as this one. This is a C 4 string. This is an American banjo.
So here I am struggling along on this borrowed banjo. It's actually a 5 string banjo. It belongs to a friend of mine. I've got to give it back, but I'm more used to playing a 4 string, which is completely different tuning. I mean, this, I couldn't even tell you, with its extra 5th string, vaguely tuned to an open G, and everything's too far away, you can't do it. I've got the CGDA tenor banjo instead. But yeah, let's push on. It can get tedious working out things on new instruments, because you've got melodies in your head and you just can't bring them out, you know, but you find your way around, and you hope for the best, really. But that's a disclaimer, if I'm honest, because tomorrow, when I do the tenor banjo, you'll see a certain extra fluent sort of language coming out of my fingers. Unlike this stilted sort of attempt on the 5-string banjo.
This is going to be awkward for my first time. Thank you very much for watching this, the very first episode in my new series of entertaining music-related videos, where I'll be going through one instrument per video, playing a little, maybe explaining some as well. So, I shall see you tomorrow for episode 2. Cheers.